Hello guys, today we are going to play a new game which is one more line as you can see there. So let's start, hope you like the game. So as it represents with SMG, I don't know the full form of SMG. If you have already played this game, please let me know in the comment section. This game is very light. So the game has started as you can see. If we go here, we can see different characters. It just makes the game interesting, nothing else. Just let's start the game then. So we are just hold anywhere to go. So let's go. So as I was telling, this is a very light game to play. If you are not a huge gamer, then this game is for you. It's lighter than Subway Surfer. If you are not playing, if you don't like to play up games or heavy games, or you don't like to play games only, this is interesting. If you will play this game, definitely these colors make you feel very good. Just we have to go ahead, but be careful that you don't hit the walls. Just go ahead. There are many other games. I have reviewed Subway Surfer and Rail Rush also. The links are in down description. So if you go straight in the starting, I will show you it. Okay, let's start again. In the starting, if you go straight till 15 point, you can see that there is no obstacle in between. But after 15, there is starting an obstacle. See here, 15 and then an obstacle comes nearby. 15 or 13, this time it was 13, but many times it came 15. Just be careful that you don't hit the walls. Just we have to go ahead. As you go ahead, this circle becomes bigger and bigger, and the difficulty becomes higher, difficulty level. So hope you guys like the game. The game is very light, really it is so light. It color seems very pleasant to the eyes. Its color changes slightly, sometimes some color other, sometimes other color. In the game, in between the game, the color changes. Not that you have to start again, so it looks very cool. So let's get out of this game. So hope you guys like the game. Tell me in the comment section if you like the game and if you have already played the game.